So it's Tiny Goat's first full day in our special care unit. So I've been feeding her every 2 hours and we're about to give her lunchtime feed. Just to recap what happened with this little one, Mum had two perfect twins and she did really, really well initially and we thought everything was going really good. But unfortunately, Farmer Rob noticed the day after the twins were born, the mum, she developed mastitis on one side of her udder. So for twins, that's not good news, I'm afraid. Just because if she's only got half the milk she should have available, then she can only feed one of her kids. So we've got the nice job of rearing the other one ourselves. So this is our intensive care unit, essentially. So we're in one of our stable blocks that can be home to any one of our animals if they're ill. So it just means we can have them on their own, have them a heat lamp if necessary, and give them the really close care that they need. So what we've done with Tiny Goat over here, we actually thought, because they are best with a friend. So I did look over all of our pet lambs that we reared on the bottle, and unfortunately they're all so big and boisterous because they're all quite old at this point that we'd be so worried of Tiny Goat here getting hurt by potentially being a little bit squashed by those big ones. So we've given her a small teddy to keep her company, so that just replicates Mum or one of her siblings. So it's nice under that heat lamp there so she can snuggle into it and it keeps her nice and warm. It's time for her midday feed now. I hope she's hungry, so we'll see how she gets on. Now that she's drinking so much better than she was, we're going to expect her to put more weight on more quickly, so she's going to look hopefully like her big brother, which is down still with Mum and putting on weight every single day. So what I found with the best way to feed this little one, she'll have a little drink and then needs a little bit of a rest in order to lick her lips, get all that milk that was in her mouth down, and then just give her another go. So it can take a little bit of a while to get enough milk into her, but it's all worth it to get her big and strong. This little one is probably going to give me a couple of sleepless nights and then the coming days, but she's had 50 mils of milk to drink for her lunchtime feed, and we're going to do that 6 to 7 times a day for the next however long it takes, really. So we really hope this little one is going to pull through. We're not out the woods yet, she's still quite smaller than her sibling, but we're going to do our best to make sure she's going to make it. So I really hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and share, it really helps us out, and we'll definitely keep you updated on how this little girl gets on.